Hello everyone, we have a new and very interesting attachment. So for this week, for the weekly challenges, Call of Duty released a new optic called the Jack Lastness Optic. And I heard a few people saying that it reduces the visual recoil and makes it easier for everyone, especially mouse and keyboard players. And to test it out, this is what the recoil looks like with the slate reflector on. Well, the visual recoil, the shakiness. And on the Bassby, as you can see, it's pretty shaky. I don't use the Bassby specifically because of the shakiness here. And this is how it looks like with the Jack Lastness Optic, which is way, way less. And to unlock this, you have to do 5 of the weekly challenges, whether in multiplayer, zombies, or battle royale. For me, multiplayer was the fastest way to get it. But of course, testing it in the firing range is never enough. So I went into battle royale instead of resurgence to actually see the effectiveness of this optic. So I hope you guys enjoy the match and the few weird things that happened along with it. I just read Ghost of Caldera and all he said was knife. There's no way that's the real Ghost of Caldera, right? There's no way that's the real guy. No.
Wow.
Thank you. Okay, problem solved. We got a pumpy. And perks? I'll take the perks. Ooh, tempered. I'll take. Why does the game look like this? Hello? What happened to my graphics? Wait, what am I looking at? Wait, are you guys seeing this? Wait, let me kill this guy and see what's going on. Oh yeah, this definitely helps. This definitely helps. What is going on with my textures though? Nope. I guess I'm playing Play-Doh now. Yeah, this definitely helps. This side is definitely doing something. Yeah. This is on the Bassby. It's doing something. It's doing something on the Bassby. Why does my game look like this? Yeah, I think the game is bugging. Cluster mine, I'm not pushing that. I'm not pushing a cluster mine. Nope, I'm getting baited. I am definitely getting baited into a cluster mine, which I will not do. Those things are beyond broken and need a nerf ASAP. Shit! Nope. I don't like using stuns on resurgence maps. I prefer smokes, but here they do the job. Wait, somebody got a loadout here. Oh my god, this is accurate. This is very accurate. Okay, he ran away. Popping? Nope, he didn't. Or that's somebody else. Wait, is he behind house? Yep. Okay, that guy is probably taking the zip line. Yep. Nope, I messed up. Wait, somebody was under me for a second on the mini map. Here. Yep, he just showed up. He's ghosted. That means he's ghosted and he stopped moving for a while. Yeah, that was unnecessarily scary. I was looking at him the whole time. Get out of the way. Ouch. Wait, I don't have a self-res. I can't play like that. Bro, Battle Royale is scary. What is that you're using? KJ, yo, how you doing, bro? It's the new site, the glassless. You have to unlock it by doing 5 weekly challenges. It does. I doubted at first. Like, I didn't feel like it does the job. But when I tried it on the Bass P, oh my god, this one. Like, yeah, it definitely does wonders. I didn't like it a lot on the MTZ, I'll say that, but on the Bass B, it did a major, major, major difference. Bro, how many times am I gonna break this guy's plates? Squad wipe. Wait, I didn't wipe him. Who did I wipe? He's still here. I see his laser. Wait, what? Says he's under me now. Wait, what? That's him? I heard him. Holy, this guy is annoyingly sweaty. Oh, he was my big game bounty. Makes sense. Okay, we got 2, 4. So biggest cluster of people is gonna be here. I'll just buy UAVs, wait for the rest. There's no point looking out for everybody else. I like the cross and yeah, but this one feels better. I know which one you're talking about. That one doesn't offer fire aiming stability. This one does. That's the difference. Speaking. No way he's kicking. Yeah, this guy. Is he above me? Yep. Wait, still here? That was scary. And I thought like I don't need a second self-res. Most likely I might not even need one while playing solos, but I'm happy I got two. Because that shit was scary, bro. That was scary. Yeah, I need the portable radar. I know somebody landed behind me. Oh no! You were one of 25 remaining. It's the same guy. Bro, wait, I had a redeploy. Oh, I'm guessing they patched it and now the redeploys don't work. But yeah, at least we got our answer and we know that this site is actually worth it. It's actually worth it. Ah, GG's. GG's. What a way to die.